How to enable 2 GHz Wi-Fi in your laptop. So let's begin our video. So first of all, you just need to click on this corner Windows icon, select settings, select network and internet, mobile hotspot, select Wi-Fi and then select edit, select network band and select 2.4 GHz, then save it. So that's it. I hope you can understand. Thanks for watching this video.